Sorry, you got your job's last.
Hello.
Yeah, I do.
For priority.
I told you.
I told you that. You told me I'm not.
It's not like the lines are sorting priorities.
But they bought first.
Oh, they bought first.
Oh, I don't mind.
You don't mind.
We're patient people.
Looking you over, you don't know my name yet. By the time you walked away, already knew I couldn't fake it. I got this need for you, forming in my beating heart. Today we're worlds apart. I got this thing for you. If you come closer, I can whisper in your ear. And if you wanna walk away, I'll tell you all the things I know you'd wanna hear.
It's almost 1 o'clock, we landed at 11, and we have been struggling to get a rental car, and we already pre-arranged with Avis, and they were out for the rental car, so we can't get the car anymore, and now we are trying all the different places to try and see which place will actually get us the car. Okay, so after all those fucking missions, I have to swear because it's actually just so annoying. We finally managed to get a car via Tempest. Shout out to Tempest, you guys are literally sick. And we got a nice car. Like, yeah, they never had the cheapest ones available, so I had to go one up. But yeah, it's such a nice car. But yeah, guys, don't bother with Avis, they're not good. Rather go with Tempest, they actually are such G's. Honestly, because Avis is just, you book with them before you come, and then when you get here to get your car, they're like, no, sorry, bye. So we are finally out of the airport after our flight being delayed an hour because of weather, and after Avis being absolute assholes and not giving us a car. We finally have a car and we are finally on our way to Pretoria. We're staying in Pretoria, I think, most of the time, eh? Pretty much the whole trip. Probably only gonna stay in Joburg on the nights of Post Malone because obviously it's easier to like travel to the airport the day after that. So yeah. Hey guys, so it has been quite a couple of days since I last vlogged. We landed on Friday and it is currently Monday today. For 2 days straight, literally just chilled, and I don't think it's very interesting me lying on the couch and then me going to the fridge and then me stuffing my face and then. Yeah, there was literally nothing that we did. So today we are still in Pretoria. We are currently at Woodlands Shopping Center and we're just getting like a whole bunch of like yummy food. And for the past 2 days, I've literally been eating so much and I feel so guilty and I feel so fat. Last night I was so bloated, I actually wanted to die. Like, what the hell just happened? Oh, I think the car just fucked myself. Oh, anyways, a Renault Clio is really not a nice car for vlogging. Like, the dashboard is just so not nice to balance your camera on. And this radio is weird. tomorrow we are heading to Joburg because tomorrow night is Post Malone concert. Well, actually, Joel. It's not really a concert. And I'm constantly sick. So, hi guys. Welcome to my life, my YouTube channel, where I'm always sick. always vlogging nonsense, and I'm not a consistent YouTuber when it comes to uploading. And I don't even know why I'm filming this vlog. I don't even have a YouTube channel at this very moment of my life. Like, I actually don't have a YouTube channel, so why am I even vlogging? Like, what am I vlogging for? Like, just to make videos for myself, or who knows? And I'm so hungry. I had Maltesers for breakfast. Here I am moaning that I'm bloated, and I've just told you that I've had chocolate for breakfast. Anyways, welcome to my life of moaning that I'm fat and getting fat and then just eating. But that's what I got built on, because I was gonna go get McDonald's and I would have probably moaned that I'm fat afterwards. But yeah, this trip has literally been like, we planned so much. I was gonna go to Refresh Brow and Lashes, and then our flight was delayed, and then we had car issues, as you guys would have seen previously. So then I missed the appointment and I felt so bad, but like, I didn't know what to do. We couldn't get a car, so like, what the hell. And then today I was supposed to go film with someone for like a collaboration, but here I am eating biltong in a car instead of filming in collaboration. But like, we only decided to not do it because I don't even have a YouTube channel. So what am I filming videos for? But guys, I'm not gonna lie, YouTube support has been really, really helpful, and they really are doing their utmost to get my channel back to me. So I'm very happy, and they really have been good to me, and I really appreciate them so much. And when this vlog goes up, I will have my channel back. You know, I just thought, since I don't have a channel, which I am gonna get back apparently, and even if I have to restart, at least I'll have content to put out. So that's why I'm vlogging. And I need a self-tan because I'm so flippin' white. I actually thought I forgot my self-tan in PE. But little did I know, I'm just a genius. I just think ahead. I even put it in a Ziploc bag. Like, I'm just so cute. And I bought my skinny tan with. So I'm gonna tan tonight. But I'm super brown and shit. So I honestly think that biltong is the best creation in this world. Okay, I'm gonna go now because I'm literally just stuffing my face and talking to a camera. And people are looking at me like I'm an absolute idiot. So I'll see you guys tomorrow when we're on our way to Joburg. Myself go, and I let 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 myself go. I'm gonna quickly go fill my stomach with something, and then I'm gonna continue filming on my iPhone because my camera is like got an interchangeable it's got interchangeable lenses, so I most highly expect that they will not allow me in with this camera because obviously it like is considered professional filming equipment. So I'm just gonna go into my iPhone so that I don't have any trouble, and then also like I don't have to worry about losing my camera and stuff like that. So I'm gonna go eat, and then I will chat to you guys when we're in the car on the way. I must just remember to take my driver's license or my ID or something. I really need to remember that. Like, that is like top priority, otherwise I'm gonna get bounced. I've been grinding way too long.
Before we get started, man, I just want to say thank you, each and every one of y'all, for having me in your beautiful country, man. Thank you so much, man. This is my first fucking time here, and I absolutely fucking love it, man. My name is Austin Richard Post, and I appreciate you guys coming out and fucking with me tonight, man. Thank you so much. I'm here to play y'all some music and get fucked up while we do it. Eventually, I got a little bit older and I started, you know, rapping and singing over beats that I made and, you know, write my own songs. And then I moved out to LA, you know. And I put out White Iverson and everything fucking changed overnight. And that's thanks to y'all, man. Thank you so much. You know, but even then there were people that wanted to talk shit about me, talk down to me, you know. Call me every fucking name under the sun, say I wish, they wish I died in a plane crash. You know, say that we'd never go fucking gold, we never go platinum, we never go fucking diamond. You know, say we'd never go fucking play in front of thousands of beautiful people in South Africa. You know, tonight, except for Antarctica, we just done a show on every continent except for Antarctica, man. Cheers to y'all. Thank you so much for being invited. Thank you so much. And, you know, it's okay that all those people were talking shit about me. It's okay that everybody was, you know, talking down to me and shit. Because I see those same motherfuckers now, and they always say, congratulations. So I guess this is my way. And telling y'all, do whatever the fuck you want to do because you fucking kick ass. Every single one of y'all, man, live your life, live your dream, live your truth, and don't let nobody tell you shit because you're the fucking shit, man. Play that shit.
So cool. Okay, guys, so we have literally just finished watching Post Malone. Now we're waiting to get fetched by Blaise's uncle. So it's so cold, guys. I swear it is colder here than it is in like Jeffrey's Bay. by the ocean. Like, this is just crazy. And then we are catching a 6 a.m. flight, and it is currently almost 1 o'clock or 12 o'clock, I don't know, but it's like really late. And yeah, we are literally gonna sleep for like a few hours, and then we have to leave fairly early because, you know, Joburg traffic. So we have to leave around 4-ish because we have to get there before 5 because our flight is at 6:20. So that is fun. That is a vibe. And we also have to drop off a car, so we have to be there earlier. So
so it's pretty cold outside. And we were sitting in the room dressing, and I said to Sayla, which hoodie should I wear? She said, don't wear a hoodie. So I asked her, what jeans should I wear? Should I wear ripped jeans? Normal jeans. Call me ripped jeans. Ow. So I'm currently freezing my ass off.
See?
I'm currently freezing my ass off. And I told Sayla to wear some warmer clothes also, but...
No cock, you never told me anything. So, if you guys can't tell, we are back in PE. I am currently driving to Warmer, and I'm going... I look so shitty. Like, I'm... That's literally this... Okay, before I even tell you where I'm going, this day... has been, it's not even, what is the time? Okay, it's not even 10 o'clock, and this has been the longest day of my life. Do you know that feeling? Like, I've literally, if we start this day where it's supposed to start at 12 a.m., I have been awake. Okay, so this is how long my day was. So, at 12 a.m. this morning, I was at the Ticket Pro Dome, waiting to get fetched to go home. Then, I went home, took a shower, ate vegan chips, literally quinoa chips, and then went to bed, slept for 3 hours, woke up at 4:20, 4:30. I almost slept through my alarm. If it wasn't for Blaze, I literally would have slept right through my alarm. Yeah, we left at like 4:45 just to make sure that we're at the airport on time. We got to the airport perfectly. People really need to stop being so selfish. Like, your legs are really not that fucking long. You don't need to have a whole aisle seat to yourself. Like, you and your friend really don't need to book the two aisle seats so then a couple or two people together have to get split up because you need more leg room. Like, who are you? There isn't even more leg room in the aisle. Like, to be 100% honest with yourself, let's just be real. No one puts their feet in the actual aisle. So don't even come with that the aisle seat has more space. Like, GTFO. So Blaze and I were separated for the whole flight. Good job. Look at me just raving about bullshit. Oh, I need to actually go. Oh, I need to go this way, actually. I need to be here. Yeah, my morning has been a really freaking long morning. And I need to drive back to Jeffrey's Bay now. Also, I'm driving Blaze's car because Blaze lets me drive his car now because I'm on the insurance. I'm gonna love and leave y'all. And thank you so much for watching this vlog. If you enjoyed watching it, don't forget to give that like button a like. I don't even know if I've got a channel anymore. Like, I will see y'all in my next video. I don't know what it's gonna be, when it's gonna be, or what. But yeah, thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And yeah, bye.